You may now look at your sight reading exercise.